We think of each other as like one person.
Two bodies in one.
We just think we're one person. We just think we're one person.
Go.
You name it, we do everything alike. When we're vacuum cleaning, if I do it for 5 minutes, she needs to do it for 5 minutes. Whatever she's doing, I'm mimicking the move in the same movement.
Mm.
So we're doing the same pace, so we know we're identical.
We share everything
from a car, a phone, a bed, a Facebook account,
and we share the same boyfriend.
We both like this guy.
So what are we going to do?
I think we said to each other, do we just share him then?
I was born with a deformity. My fingers did not continue to develop. They did not fully develop. This is my thumb and this is my pinky.
And normally I automatically step in, because I already know what she's gonna have a difficult time with. Because a lot of time people forget that she has fingers missing and they think she can do things.
So I'm there to help her out.
You can't stand right there, excuse me.
Patrix is always here. I can never ever get a long time with my wife. I'm always the third wheel. They do everything together pretty much.
We just want Orlando. We want to be there. That's where we belong then.
You need me, son.
He need us. We'll be back and forth. But the kids are fine. They're homeschooled.
No, the kids,
they can go anywhere. They're flexible.
We flexible.
Yeah,
we're
flexible. And you can come and visit as much as you want to.
No.
3 out of the last 4 nights, I'm pretty sure your sister has been in our bed.
Okay, so it's 6 in the morning. Here's my husband, and you have to get out of here before he wakes up.
Okay.
Okay.
I hear everything.
Maybe instead of me being in the middle, you should be in the middle.
You don't even touch her at night. This bed's big enough for all
three
of us.
That's not the point. That's not the resolution.
I don't want to have to choose between my husband or my little sister. I don't feel like I should be put in a place by you where I have to choose. That's not fair.
It has to come out.
If Anna takes out the tooth, I might have to take out my tooth here, the same, the molar.
No.
What?
No. See, that is a very important teeth. Lucy can't go and take the same teeth what you have taken out.
Why?
Why would you? That's a very important teeth. Why do you want to pull a nice, healthy teeth for no reason?
We
want our teeth to be the same.
What do you want to do?
I don't know if I want to take the tooth out without you.